Hi, welcome in the Amazon. Please like, share, and subscribe.
Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
The indigenous peoples of Suriname number approximately 20,344 people, or 3.8% of the total population of 541,6381, Census 2012. The four most numerous indigenous peoples are the Kalina, Caribs, Lakono, Arawaks, Trio, Tirio, Tarino, and Wayana. In addition, there are small settlements of other Amazonian indigenous peoples in the south of Suriname, including the Ikurio, Apalai, Waiwai, Katuana/Tunayana, Mawayana, Piriana, Sikiana, Okamoyana, Alamayana, Mareso, Sirwu, and Sakita. The Kalina and Lakono live mainly in the northern part of the country and are sometimes referred to as lowland indigenous peoples, whereas the Trio, Wayana, and other Amazonian peoples live in the south and are referred to as highland peoples. Indians, descendants of the original inhabitants of Suriname, make up only a tiny fraction of the population. The coastal groups include the Carib and Arawak, while the Trio, Tirio, Wayana Apari, Wario, Warao, Wayarkul, Akurio, Tukayana, and Akurio live in the interior. Minor ethnic groups in Suriname include descendants of Chinese, Lebanese, Portuguese, and Dutch immigrants, Creoles from the West Indies, and U.S. citizens. More recent immigrants include Chinese, known in Suriname as New Chinese to distinguish them from the descendants of those Chinese who were brought over as laborers in the 19th century, and Brazilians who arrived in the late 20th and early 21st centuries. Dutch is the official language of Suriname, but the extent to which members of the various ethnic groups are able to use the language differs. Most of the population learns Dutch as a second language. Additional languages include Suriname and other Creole languages, English, Sarnami, which originated from Hindi and Urdu, Javanese, and a number of Maroon and South American Indian languages. The principal religion is Christianity, brought to Suriname by European colonizers. Nearly half of the people are Christians, mainly Roman Catholics and Moravians. Hindus, nearly all of whom are South Asians, account for about one-fifth of the population. Between one-tenth and one-fifth of Surinamese are Muslim, mostly the Javanese, and a small South Asian group. Judaism, present in Suriname since the early 16th century, is still practiced, while many of the Chinese are Confucians. African and Indian religions are still widely followed. About two-thirds of the Surinamese population resides in urban areas. Some two-fifths of them are concentrated in the capital, Paramaribo, and its surrounding area. The capital city is spread out along the Suriname River. Many of its Dutch colonial buildings remain intact, and its historic center was designated a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 2002. Smaller urban centers include New Nikiri, in the northwest near the Guyanese border, Albina, in the northeast on the border with French Guiana, Mungo, in the center of the bauxite mining region in northeastern Suriname, and Paraname, in the bauxite mining and bauxite processing region on the Suriname River south of Paramaribo. Small settlements of Maroons and Indians make up almost the entire population of the interior. Some Indian villages are located in the coastal area, and nomadic groups live along the Brazilian border in the south. Less than 1% of Suriname's land is arable, and about half of this is cultivated. Most of the farmland is on the new coastal plain. In this region, drainage is necessary most of the year, owing to a surplus of precipitation. During dry periods, evaporation exceeds precipitation, and thus irrigation is necessary. More than half of the cultivated land in Suriname is planted with rice, the basic food staple. There are two rice harvests every year, the principal one in the spring and a second crop in the autumn. Some rice is exported, as are bananas, citrus fruits, coconuts, and palm oil. Sugar, coffee, and cocoa, formerly important export items, are produced mainly for domestic consumption. Because more than nine-tenths of Suriname is forested, great timber resources exist, but they have not been fully exploited. Plywood and timber are exported. There is a small fishing industry, centered in Paramaribo, that exports shrimp to North America. Bauxite is the leading mineral in Suriname, with mines near Paraname and Overdaked. Gold mining has grown in importance. Reserves of chromium, clay, copper, diamonds, iron ore, manganese, nickel, platinum, and tin are also found in Suriname. The state oil company of Suriname, Staatsolie, produces a significant amount of oil from wells in the Tamboraggio area, from which some crude oil is exported, and production activities began at the neighboring Calcutta field in 2006. A small refinery was established there in the 1990s. Offshore oil exploration of the Guyana-Suriname Basin, which was stalled for decades because of the maritime boundary dispute with Guyana, began again in 2008. The Brokopondo Dam and a hydroelectric power plant on the Suriname River produce electricity for the bauxite refining operations in Paranam. The dam impounds the 600-square-mile, 1,550-square-km, W.J. Van Blommestein Lake. The main industry in Suriname is the mining and processing of bauxite. There are an aluminum smelter and an alumina refinery in Paranam. Apart from the bauxite and wood processing industries, manufacturing is limited to small import substitution enterprises. Processed foods, clothing, cigarettes, and construction material are produced for the domestic market. Local banks and insurance companies either are subsidiaries of or cooperate with foreign companies, mostly from the Netherlands and the United States. Monetary policy is controlled by the Minister of Finance and the President of the Central Bank of Suriname, established 1957, the Bank of Issue. The national currency is the Suriname dollar, which replaced the guilder in 2004. Bauxite, alumina, and gold account for almost three-fourths of total exports. Imports consist mostly of machinery and transport equipment, fuels, food products, and chemical products. Suriname's main trade partners are the United Arab Emirates, Switzerland and Liechtenstein, the United States, Trinidad and Tobago, the Netherlands, Belgium and China. Nearly two-fifths of the population is employed in the service sector, which employs a larger proportion of the labor force than any other sector. Tourism began to develop only in the early 21st century and is centered on the country's environmental features.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.